The early morning tradition of Juve was well represented at Hockey Weekend's Lions Pride Juve. And this year, the theme of Pirates of the West Indies was well embraced by all patrons. Let's take a look.
Feel it in the air from the time I wake. Spirits come alive when we celebrate. To life to happen every day. Is a kind of high that they can replicate.
The Rosecroft Raceway was the place to be on Hockey Weekend Saturday morning to experience this very essential element of any Caribbean cultural weekend. Considered to be one of the top Juve experiences in the USA, Lions Pride attracted a large group of participants from different parts of the country as well as from international markets. As masqueraders chipped behind the music trucks during this year's edition of Lions Pride Juve, it was easy to see that the attendees held nothing back in fully embracing the event's creative pirate theme. For many in attendance, this drinks-inclusive event gave them the opportunity to be creative with their costumes and to connect with their Caribbean culture, while others simply wanted to indulge in the paint, powder, and all-round dirtiness of it all. Most patrons share that while Lions Pride Juve for them is always a great excuse to dress up or dress down and get dirty, in essence, the event is a major opportunity for a freedom of expression. The diverse crowd at Lions Pride Juve thoroughly enjoyed the annual DMV tradition of Dutty Mass. Up next on the Hockey Weekend agenda, Pretty Mass. Yours truly, Damien Sogren, I'll take you there.